It affected a lot of people because people aren't from this game. The players aren't, the coaches aren't. Some people also are employed as administrators. So that was very disruptive. Our income dropped very significantly because also sponsors were sort of saying, look, but there's no rugby. Plus, even we are significantly affected. Had to ensure that the game can happen on a non-traditional venue. We had to do new posts, had to change all the markings. We've tested a lot of players. All these players went and went testing in the last 2 days just to ensure everyone is safe. So there's a lot happening in the background which is not really in the limelight. I had goosebumps from last night, just the excitement of coming to rugby. And you could see we had a very good game. The quality of the game was actually high, if you consider the teams haven't played for about a year. Because fans are a critical part of the game, so we need the fans back with us so that we work together and they derive the enjoyment they've always had in the game.